It's been more than a year since the outbreak. It took from me everyone I loved. If you get bitten, you become one of them. But not me. I didn't know why I was special, and I didn't care. Just glad I wouldn't still be walking around when I was dead. But I wouldn't endure the pain of being eaten alive. If it came to that, I'd bite down on the capsule and be gone in seconds. But I'd run out of food and water, and my last barricade had fallen. There was an abandoned truck at the local gas station. I had to get to it.
Yes.